At the precise moment, a tomato hung heavy on its vine. Quinoa was picked by the boxful. Wheat was harvested. A butter lettuce was plucked from the ground. Cheese ripened. And prosciutto was perfectly cured. At that moment, delicious combinations of seeds and grains were skillfully kneaded together. And now, all these things that have journeyed to this plate in front of me are about to become even more delicious together. It's not just bread, it's Helgas.